The abbot was helping people escape. Brave man. Can't find anything else. Something for your good friend, Signor Donnelly. The rosary. Proof enough. This'll come in very useful. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps.
Thank you. Stöcke!
Fertig!
Danelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him, it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Danelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzino Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralized naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out.
Ah, the SOE Commando. I should shoot you. Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh. Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzino, parried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? Yes, a fire duct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable. If the Allies push through...
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me. If and when. The time comes, Lieutenant.
Danelli not trust me?
You are a friend now, girl. Signor Danelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps some information will convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
Components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. The coastal facility at Magazzino is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Boehm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Danelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Boehm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Boehm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified. Even for you, it would be impossible, Coco. No, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
Transmitter dish needs dealing with. That'd make a good vantage point. More to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful.
I think I've grabbed all I can. No more to find here.
Das war deine letzte Position. Es gibt nur einen Weg, das herauszufinden.
This will come in very useful. Nothing else.
Der Deckung! Feind erledigen!
Verstanden!
Drecksack!
Auch jemand hat's erwischt!
Can't find anything else.
Dein Tod ist nicht.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
That's all.
Smaller ones look pretty lethal, too. Thank you. Well, what do we have here then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation.
This document makes it sound like the Nazis lured the Orchidia into a trap.